Say hello. Good boy. We're on our way to the hospital today to have a retest of Xavier's hearing. He failed his last test a couple of months ago, so we're having just to redo it. I'm not worried because I'm sure he hears me. Here we are, Lady Salento Children's Hospital. Ready to check in. All right, let's go. This is the wishing tree. You write a little wish on a little tag and tie it to the tree, and hopefully your wish will come true. We always wish for health for all of the babies and children. One of the problems of having too many hospital appointments is we turned up thinking that we were here for his hearing test, but wrong day, we're actually here for his eye test. So luckily we did have an appointment, I just mixed up what it was for. Are you sharing?
She is getting so good at her walking.
We spend more time waiting than we do in the three parts of the eye appointment. It's so hard to keep the babies entertained and not running amok.
The spotlight's on you, buddy.
Well done. Not even a sound. So about 20 minutes, half an hour for these to go out. I'm going to wipe it away now.
What are you shaking your head at? You are cheeky. show Mummy how dilated your eyes are?
Oh, very dilated. Especially compared to Annabelle's, look. Wow. All ready for your checkup now, hey? We should be going in soon. Hope for good news.
Did you find the TV, Annabelle? You clever girl. You're finished? So good, wasn't it, Xavier? Thumbs up. Thumbs up. See you in 12 months. Think? You have to come back for 12 months. Clap, clap. Say bye.